chase here. Cut to the chase here. This is where you put the coolant. This is a little video on how to do it.
Is it low?
Yeah, it's low. These funnels are real cheap at Walmart. Just buy one of these funnels and just pour it in. You can pretty much tell on the side on how much you're supposed to put in. You might want to hold the funnel when you're pouring it. So it's a little bit at a time. Depends on how much of a big funnel you have. Okay. That's good. That's it.
Okay. Did I push something else here or no? Can I push something else?
Yeah.
The same button?
Yeah. Okay.
It still looks red.
Still going?
I don't know. I can't see anything.
Oh. Okay, let me see.